TLT. First action, I'm going to barrel roll.
Do a mount.
Second action, I'm going to barrel roll. Because why not?
She adds that.
Visibility is an enemy ship inside the flying arc at range 1 to 3 is defending. The attack may change form if it's his or three.
Okay. Wedge? Do it one bank.
The ability. Oh, no, it's just after an attack. Right. Thank you for the reminder. Now I get a removal. Set up a hold.
Switch the 8 to that one and the 2 to the hawk, right?
Still my man, right?
Yep.
Range 2.
Mm-hmm.
I have your target lock, so advanced targeting computers gives me a crit.
Mm-hmm. We'll do predator.
Am I still negative 1
damage?
No.
You're crit.
So I've got 2 for my shield, 1 for range.
1 big.
Yep.
What is that? That's one.
Okay.
Oh, wait.
That's 2 9s, right? Range 3.
Yeah, yeah.
Same guy. Correct.
I get a target lock.
And I'll spend it, and then fire control system will give me a target.
Nothing.
Three.
Ready?
Yeah. All right. So my 8 is going to go ahead and shoot at your 4.
My 4?
Yep. Mangler.
Right.
Mangler.
Two. Lightweight frame will give me an extra evade dice.
What's it do?
So you're attacking with more attack dice than I have evade dice because I have 2. So I'll get an extra evade dice.
Oh, okay. That's fine. So I'm going to use Mangler.
Right.
So that's 3 dice. I'm going to use Jan's ability, which takes a stress token, adds 1 dice to their roll.
Okay.
So that's 4 dice.
Right. Stress token on Jan.
So, 2 hits.
Alright, so 1 of 8.
Okay.
So, 1 hit.
I'm gonna go ahead and use fire control.
Switch that power lock over there.
Okay. So, it's your 4?
Yep, my 4. Range 2. Now, I'm gonna do TLT.
Okay.
2.
Hey, sorry, man.
So 1.
You called about the issues last time.
1.
Okay, so my 2's correct. Alright, so Jan is going to fire TLT at your 4.
Okay. Range 3, but I don't get a range bonus.
Great.
Well, you didn't, yeah, you didn't call him 7.
So 2 again.
One. So 1 damage comes through.
Nah, you're cool. I was on the call for the
sponsor. Okay. And then my other 2.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Yeah,
just one.
I'm good.
What? Oh, I've got 2 twos.
Yeah, I know. I meant when you said your other 2, I thought other 2 ships.
Oh, no.
Casey,
I'm going to go ahead and range 3 Mangler. Right. I only get 3 dice for this one. Two hits. Well,
One suit's changed. All right. Right?
Yeah, hit.
One crit?
Yeah. Alright.
Receive 1 stress token, flip this card face down.
He's not going to turn that. That's called the slide.
Just
the
can't
really
see. Shooting
hits. Train track.
Well, actually, yeah, tokens come off.
Back. Right. So, yes. Alright.
Range. A little bit the same. 3 through 3. Yeah. Okay. And I'm gonna go ahead and barrel roll.
Okay.
Shot or range 2 shot.
You
got glitter stem on that other dude.
Another 2.
But I hit some wood
and
fire.
It is.
Glitter stem
lets you
do what?
Basically turn all focuses to what I need to do. There's a hit or
for
a
and I'm going to go ahead and target lock. Lock that guy.
Okay. R4. Got a 2 bank.
Should
clear.
Alright, so I'll go ahead and use my C3PO ability. I will predict that I can.
I'm gonna go up with the
big boy. You want him here?
No.
Yeah.
No.
Back there on the side.
Then
I'm
gonna go ahead and move my clock. Roll.
And
I got
one
of
these,
so.
And
that's
a building.
Yep,
there's
you. Is it correct?
Stress.
Alright, a wedge.
Okay.
Wedge is
right.
One. Yep. Alright.
Yeah.
You get 1 of these. Yep.
Yeah.
4 dice.
Stress. His action. He's gonna barrel roll.
3, 20 feet. Stress off.
Pull the stress off me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
I
thought it was that. Great. So I'm doing a green, so I'm gonna go ahead and take that off. Whenever they do a green maneuver, or whenever they remove a stress, they get a focus, right? Because of Kyle Katarn, right?
Yep.
Just cat.
Secondary.
Mm-hmm. Action. Target lock. Vader. We will first action focus, second action evade.
Because you're within my firing arc with this hand, after I enter the ship inside my firing arc, I get minus 3. For free action, right?
Yeah.
So
right.
She's
gonna
to
focus.
Target lock.
Okay.
All right.
All right.
start combat? Okay. I'm not going to decoy. No? Okay.
We're going to take the range one shot to the beaming.
Okay.
So, fire control system. What is that? I'm going to... Nothing. So, four?
Oh, it's still on A. Right. It's on this guy. Yeah, I'm debating. It's all on this guy. He moves first.
Yep.
Then him.
No, you
were
first.
No, he's a zero.
Right.
Oh, yeah.
Checking range. Range two. Both. We're going to go ahead and take the range two shot at the hawk.
Okay.
Three dice. Predator.
Good job, yes, space class.
And then fire control system. You're eight.
See, what light frame is anything over their agility.
Right. So every time you use three dice, I adventure.
Yeah,
it's fucked. That is definitely a range two.
Should be.
Nothing's off.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and throw TLT.
Okay.
I thought about doing primary, but as a primary is only one dice. TLT number one. I'll go ahead and focus for you. TLC number two. I'll go ahead and focus for it.
Almost. Last one.
Alright, and then my two.
Yes.
Alright, well. As you can see,
yeah,
my two is going to take a range one shot of Vader.
Right.
So,
primary. Four dice primary or three dice?
I'm going to go with primary. I'm going to go ahead and pop Jan's ability.
Five dice.
Right. Too bad I don't have a focus. Two hits.
Two base.
Nice. I'm gonna go ahead and fire control.
Right.
So,
I mean, you have to take a target lock.
Yeah. I'm gonna.
We'll probably be here until about 60. Yeah, depending on how he does. He got a freebie with a lot of people.
Right.
So he got to sit around out and get a win, basically.
Four. Oh, really?
So he's got a win and a loss right now.
Okay.
It should be probably fourth, third, fourth place.
Hey, Cody.
Yeah, I
want
that game.
I need your assistance.
Okay.
I'm a bumpkin.
Okay.
Okay.
But it's a right. Weird.
You're doing a bank, right? So it is going to be an odd angle, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. All
right. I'll lift Vader up. Go ahead and put it underneath there. All right. I'll put him down. Lined up. Put one behind the. So yeah, there you go. Then line up the front and back of this. So it'd be just like that. Yep. So. All right. There we go.
Close enough.
then you're 8.
Closest point to closest point. So like, yeah, so
it's
easy.
The green, got green stress, got looks back.
Okay. I like it.
I did. That
was my target lock. I'll go ahead and target lock. Okay. We're gonna go ahead and move here first.
Okay.
One turn.
It fits.
Okay, so I'm stressed. I'm gonna move this back here. Okay. Later. First action. Bring a barrel roll. And second action, we're going to boost bank. Have engine upgrade. Start a combat. You gonna do anything fancy?
I'll go ahead and
no. It doesn't make a difference because all both my ships will attack the same round anyways. Whereas it'll be both you and then me.
Okay.
So we're gonna do the range one here.
Okay.
I'm going to be using the special ops training. I'm not going to add the extra dice to my original primer. Okay, so I'll get three dice for range one.
Right.
I have you target locked. So target locked. And fire control system will bring it back. So two. Nice. Okay. And then once per round, and then
that thing.
So I'll take a shot out my
butt.
Yep.
So that's range 1-2.
Correct.
Do you get a bonus dice for rolling?
Yep. Predator.
There it is. 1-2.
All right.
So that's range one from Vader to Hawk, right? Definitely.
Yep.
Definitely. Okay.
No so, TLTs there. I'm out of arc. So no.
Yeah.
No shot for the arc.
No shot for the Hawk. Okay.
Range one for the B-wing, though.
Yay! So.
Oh, right. That was real quick.
I will go ahead and range one with the B-wing to your dude.
Okay.
And I will stress the Hawk to get an extra dice.
Right. Lightweight frame. So he gets an extra of it.
And this is primary.
Right?
Obviously. Yay, one.
That was brutal.
Wow.
And then tokens come on. None of them do. You're two. And you're it. You're the first person to. Four.
I'm above you.
You're actually on the other side.
Yeah, you're on the other side.
wedge.
What do we do?
Right. Do a one bank that way.
Okay.
It's a green, so I'll lose that.
All right, it's not touching. So you're good, black glove. Did you bump here?
Yeah, I bumped you.
Okay. Alright, we're going to go ahead and activate Vader first. Vader's doing a 3-way.
But that's why I line up with these two. Yeah, these two guards right here.
That's why I said that round.
Then I'm going to attempt a boost bank.
Because the math just works like I said. And she's unprotected and does really good. Just like... No, I don't think I can just
outline two or that. Okay, and then I'm going to take an evade token.
Over
here. So it's green, it got rid of my stress.
Yep. Vader doesn't have arc.
I know. I'm not looking at Vader.
Yeah.
I'm gonna focus. All right. Checking arc. Nothing there.
I think you've just barely got both of them.
Yep. How much damage have I done to the B-Wing?
Only two.
We got two evades and one evade.
This one evade pops up.
Got four.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to go ahead and take the range one shot and pop. Three dice. Guiding target lock.
I thought I needed it. Okay, boom. Hit crit. So I'm going to drop the focus. So one crit. One shield.
Okay.
Vader don't got no arc. I'm not far enough away to use TOT. It's always a mix. Like, it's either TOTL is great or Blaster Turret's great. And I never know which one's going to be the better one.
Well, I just moved him too quick. But I got to use it a couple times.
Well, I wanted him to die, because low agility ships in TLT. I can handle the other stuff, kind of. I will go ahead...
That's range one, right?
It should be. I will go ahead and do my range one, five dice, stress, etc.
Yahtzee.
Or it's a crit.
Spend it.
Hit the crit.
So two shields. I'm going to use his ability. So once per round, when I lose a shield, I get to take a primary.
I'm going to fire control real quick.
Okay. So I get to take a primary weapon attack back at you.
Okay.
So range one.
Which is what I was trying to do.
So I spent that.
Predator.
It was intentionally round
two.
Is it only the one?
So that's this whole thing is just get out there, joust, and stay in a joust mode.
Thousand deeds.
Take the hits here. Sit back.
You're on the field.
I'm just not letting you take those actions, am I?
Is that the first time you beat me?
I'll fit this one. No way.
Yeah, I've enjoyed the one.
Whatever.
And I'm gonna burp now.
Yeah. I'm gonna focus with him.
Clear the stress. Gets a focus. And.
Oh, yeah. When attacking from your rear firing arc, reduce your defensive ability by 1 to maximum.
I'm going to go ahead and target lock.
Okay.
You only get to roll 1 defense.
Oh snap! We gotta see if it fits. I don't think it does.
I was working on it.
No fits.
I did it for my list. I was like, this list can take pretty much.
Yes, indeed.
Goals!
Come on, double damage.
That's what I was aiming for.
You still get three.
My only reason I think so.
Or take shield. Or stop shield.
Okay. Yeah, whatever it was. This guy was bumping.
Yeah, you should be double stressed because you landed on the intro.
This guy's just aggro. So all this guy's point is
cheats. Yeah. Cool. Alright, so I'm going to get into action here. So no shots. Range 1? Yep. Yeah.
No, I was like, if I... Once I got cleared free, I was thankful just because I came out of jail. I was like, I can't stay here.
Good.
So,
Predator?
I got really lucky because Chris did.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah, they weren't that fast. You really don't want to see the... I should have went after her. But
on
the
shield. Line of pilot. Line of pilot.
That was
correct. Really yeah. Right. Two damage. So one
just
hit left. Oh, all right. So my 2 is going to take a range 1/5 dice shot.
Put this in
your 8's going to go first.
Does it?
Yeah, it does. Okay, that'll be TLT on your 9. Figure out.
That guy.
Right. 33. The real question is, will I? Hit? I'll take the 2.
Because I can be bumpy and still make it. But I don't have a bar, so I was. Otherwise, I would take
off a stress.
5 minutes, guys!
It's like one of the original.
I'm gonna take the hit.
Okay.
It'll remove a shield. Can I finish my attack first?
I would say you have to wait until my attack's done before yours starts.
Once per round, when I lose a shield.
Okay.
So this way, like, if you were to kill with this shot, like, obviously it won't, but.
Yeah.
So 3 dice, range 1. And I will spend it.
I also thought it would be fun to put recon specials on both of them.
Well, he wasn't going to live anyway. 2. My second TLT.
G goes away. No, B goes away. Okay, yep, second TLT.
Two.
Good news is he can't use his ability anymore.
I guess, for what that's worth.
Well, won me the game, though. Blitter's team is ready for. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that one.
No, you're great.
If I hadn't had that, you could still have 3 ships left.
I gotta keep Vader in for him. I can't. Can't let TLT start ticking him down. Though I think I might have Ark this time.
Yeah, I got 2.
Negative boss.
No.
I literally stepped in and I had 4 focuses in the health care.
So that's range 2.
Yeah. Well, last time he just barely got here and like they were trying to rush me.
And I'm gonna boost in. Mm-hmm.
You can't, there's too many tokens there.
Right.
Can you crit?
And it was funny because I went around.
Nope.
Yeah.
Barely. Barely off.
That's so much BS.
Okay. Here, right?
Right.
Range two. Special Ops is going to give me a third dice.
See, three abilities.
Josh. Got two dice.
I believe I'll get zero.
Target lock.
Okay.
There it is.
So, two shields, sword. One evade, so.
And so, one, two, three.
Crits.
And then fire control system to keep the target lock on.
Okay. I'll go ahead and TLT your dude.
My guy has been shot, so back up.
I'm gonna go ahead and target lock.
Yeah.
Three. Okay. And then your target lock comes up.
Yep. Focus two.
Right. One. Focus.
Woo!
Yeah. So one.
Okay. And TLT number two.
Right. That gives it must pick out what you need.
Two.
Yeah.
Two.
All right.
So,
he's going to go ahead and take the target
lock
on your
field. So, you're for three more years. Focus.
Actually, it will go ahead.
It's all over.
There it is. Stress, so I think
it was a good try, Mr. Hawk.
But I mean, I had to try it. I was even worried I was going to hit that asteroid. Okay. Goodness gracious. Vader, range one.
What's a slam?
Three dice. What's that? What's
you can take the same. You can see
same that. Number, right?
Yeah, the same number, speed. So if you could
predator.
You could take
a
three.
I still have two hits.
Never mind.
Two babes.
And then your weapon's disabled.
Who's winning?
Take care.
Can't shoot.
Yeah.
Range two. Gonna give me those three. Predator.
Nah, I want to be anyway.
I don't know. Some of them is just like you would think.